The term litter bug has been around for a long time, meaning a person that throws their trash wherever they feel, except the trash can. Many people get upset when people litter in places where they shouldn't, public parks, streets, in front of homes, and schools. Also, many people are economically friendly, so littering to them feels like they don't care about their world or community. Also, littering could cause you to get a paid fine, usually over $100. Also, polluting the air with smells and chemicals that could hurt people or animals. Littering should be stopped to help our community and to be a cleaner place for everyone. So for you people who like to leave your trash wherever you are, you might just want to think twice, or you might just be paying. For the WJJ Report, I'm Sherelle Williams. animals literally.